Hi guys, today we're going to see how to make an automatic door in Minecraft. As you can see, it automatically opens and automatically closes. So first of all, this is the build. But I'm going to show you how to build it exactly like this. So this is the logic of the automatic door. And you're going to need these blocks in my hand right here. But you need to first build this formation right here. I'm gonna show you each command block and the code inside it, but first of all, you're gonna need this central command block. It's gonna be written this right here. You're gonna make sure it's on repeat and always active. If it's not on these two, it won't work. Then, in this formation we built here, right here, we're gonna put a comparator right here. Make sure it's the default thing, not the on thing. Then you're gonna place a redstone torch right here, and it should go out. A redstone dust right here. A repeater, 0 ticks. Then it's gonna be leading to this command block with this code right here. This could be any color of stained glass paint if you want, but I like blue, so this is the code. And keep in mind, this automatic door, the coordinates in each command block will be for this formation right here. So as you can see, if I open F3 right here, if you are on Windows, you're gonna press FN and F3. But as you can see, in this direction, my X goes up, and in this direction, my Z goes up. So if this is in the orientation of the door you want is not on these, so you're gonna need to change these respectively, okay? But as you can see, we're gonna put another command block right here with this coordinate. Again, I'm just making sure that these coordinates are for the positive X and positive Z. Other than that, you're gonna need to change it respectively to change the orientation. After that, you're gonna place a redstone repeater right here with 4 ticks on. Then another command block with this code. After that, we're gonna go to the other side, place a redstone dust right here, another repeater right here, again 0 ticks like the last one, and this is it. This part is gonna remove the glass, so the automatic part. Now another repeater right here with 4 ticks, and then this command block. Then this one. Then we're gonna get node blocks. After that, place one here, one here. These two node blocks should be on 20 clicks, so click them 20 times. Like that, and this one. Okay, now place no block here, and no block here. You should not edit these, but just make sure on all the no blocks that the stone block is here. Perhaps like polished black stone or cobblestone or anything stone in it to make the bass sound. Now as you can see, the automatic door is already working. And you just need to decorate it. So right here, I decorated it and made it all fancy. So as you can see, it opens and closes. And right here, I set the distance to 4, but you can make it more or less as you want. So if I made it like 7, press done. As you can see, it's still open. And as soon as I go right here, it opens. The same if I made it small. So if I made it 3. Now I need to stand really close for it to open. So you can play around with these command blocks. But this is it for the remote. For the automatic door. And see you next time. Bye.